cute Atina for that sort of a matchup. Oh, yeah. Inside the bare final round. And here comes Michael Boy as well. He wants a little bit of vengeance exacted in turrets. A little bit of murder. FBC Martin, the captain, will be falling out. And the Titans of Indonesia. And whoa, that shot though from Ryzen.
Just a slither of image coming in from Gruda was more than enough for Ryzen to actually get the M4 spray down. I don't know how he made that miracle shot, but Gruda getting revived by Arm Jones. They have yet to pick up a weapon. And look at how quickly Bigatron is reacting to this. They want to get that kill secured. And Ryzen already reaching point. But Arm Jones, he has an AK for himself. Comes in from the side. That might be one knockdown. Yes, he gets it. No, he doesn't. Ryzen will get the kill in the
down to low health as Matoy, one out of two members of Illidimer, still standing, takes out Luxy. You can hear the crowd, and this is the statement that Matoy is making. Michael Uzi as an auto weapon. He spots out Zuxi, and he might just be able to pull the trigger. He spots a pixel shot, but instead, Zuxi fighting back. He's going to get an uphill push, and instead, Matoy gets taken out. So, Unicorn
comes in with the grenade, primed it a little bit too early, so he throws another smoke just to blind NFT Evil Boss.
Oh, look at the nades, they're reconnecting, and there we go, two kicking down from the side of NFT, but Boy slowly surviving. Instead, it's only down to Liquid. Look at that setup coming out from the defending champions as they're trying to clean house, and Ernie is already on the hunt. Same goes to G9 as well. One more nade flying to the side of Liquid, but D2E will finish the job, and there we go.
Going out, and that is 10th place for Purple Moon.
Oh, there goes Darley on the ground as well. RRQ.
Even the vehicles, and that's Green Fox taking out Hind. RK will bleed out into 7th place. But F1 getting fire upon for RRQ. Tina, they spot him out from the side. But Ernie, take out. F1 comes into the rescue, and Senior will take F1 down to the ground.
Now it's only down to Barky to play this one. And Evos have just arrived from the back as well. He's trying to actually go in to shred them out. And RCG will fire over the side of Foxen. There goes down. And Aro is the next one on the chopping block with RQAT. They're trying to hunt down Heiko all by himself. He's going to pull the trigger. And instead, he falls down to the ground. And here comes the rest of the VIP squad.
But Jumper's already getting knocked out. Baby comes in. There we go. VIP!
Ernie's going to be finding a little bit of that clip. And there we go. FFQ in towards 4th place.
If Bucky has stayed still, he might have survived, but Ernie with the Mini 14 gets the hit tap, and we are down to our final three teams. RQ Tina leading the kill board with 12 kills in the back, the only team to have double digit amount of kills.
One loud and eight might just be able to spot out Duckhead. Duckhead goes up on his knees to every Miramar. Yesterday they've got that chicken dinner, and they're looking to secure another one. Here comes the push coming from Fire, the first one to fall as we see RQ Tina secure yet another one. That's right, and now Pop Pop alongside with Stalker here already tanking the boot. They want to deny the points. They don't want to give it over on the side of RRQ. Seems like the game might just be over right here. G9 still going in for a hunt, and this will be RRQ Atina.